Gina. I thought you were a good choice.